show you our Logic Gate Tutor Trainer Kit. Order code is 38691. So this is the trainer kit. You can see there are various types of gate here. This is NAND gate. This IC7400 is used for NAND gate. This is NOT gate. The IC7404 is used. This is NOR gate. IC7402 is used. This is OR gate and this is AND gate and this is XOR gate. This is the logic indicator to show the status of the output. These are the switch. With the help of this switch, we can give logic 1 or logic 0. This is IC regulated supply plus 5 volt at 0.5 ampere. This is inbuilt and these gates are also inbuilt in the circuit. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. And this is the user manual. User manual and patch cards are included in this kit. So first we will see the inbuilt NOT gate. We will verify the inbuilt NOT gate truth table. So I am giving input from here. And I will connect the output here to see the output status. So as you can see, I am giving 0 to my input and the output is 1. So when I give 1, the output is 0. Now we will check NAND gate. So give 2 input from switch 1 and switch 2 to terminal 1 and terminal 2. And connect the output here to verify the truth table of NAND gate. So first I am giving input 00, my output is on. Now I am giving 01, my output is 1. I am giving 10, my output is 1. And when I am giving 11, my output is 0. So next we are going to observe and study one of De Morgan's theorem and we also verify it. So this is the theorem A plus B bar equals to A bar dot B bar. So this is the circuit diagram for left hand side to prove the this is the circuit diagram for left hand side circuit, that is A plus B whole bar. So first give input to the OR gate. So first I am giving input to 7-0 for this NOT gate and I am connecting output here at 7-0-8. Give second input here at terminal 3 and we'll connect the output here at 2 and we'll observe the output here. So we'll observe the truth table. So both my input is 00 and my output is 1. I am giving 01, my output is 0. I am giving 10, my output is 0. And when I am giving 11, my output is again 0. So we can see that the left hand side truth table and the right hand side truth table integral is exactly same. So from this we can conclude that a plus b bar equals to a bar dot b bar. Our next experiment is to build a half adder circuit and verify its truth table. So this is the half adder circuit and this is the truth table which we are going to verify. So first I am giving input with the help of switch 1 to 7486 XOR gate, and the second terminal of the XOR gate will connect with the first terminal of AND gate. We also will give our second input to the first terminal of AND gate. Now from the first terminal of XOR gate we will give the second input to the second terminal of AND gate like this. Now we will connect the output. This one here, the XOR gate output will be my sum, and this AND gate output will be my carry. So first I am giving both 0 0, and my output sum and carry is 0 0. Now I am giving 0 1, my sum is 1 and my carry is 0. Now I am giving 1 0, again my sum is 1 and carry is 0. And I am giving 1 1, my sum is 0 and carry is 1. Our next experiment is to study half substructor circuit and to verify the truth table. So this is the circuit diagram which we are going to build. So first I am giving input 7486 at this terminal, input terminal, and from this terminal one connection will go to the input of NOT gate, and the output of the NOT gate will connect it with the first terminal of an AND gate. Yeah. Now I am giving second input to the AND gate second input terminal, and from the second terminal of XOR gate it will be connected with the second terminal of AND gate. Now this output, the XOR gate output, is difference which I am going to connect with this LED, and this AND gate output is my borrow which I am connecting with this LED. Now we will verify the truth table. So this is the truth table here which we are going to verify. So first I am giving 0 0 and my difference and borrow both are 0 0. Now I am giving 0 1, both is 1 1. Now I am giving 1 0, my difference is 1 and borrow is 0. Now I am giving 1 1, both my output is 0.